Good morning, children. Today we are going to solve the second exercise of noun, and that is number. Do you know what is number?
Yes,
correct. That is singular, plural. Before doing the exercise, I want you to have a quick look at certain rules.
The nouns that can be counted are called countable nouns. For example, stars, birds, apples, etc. The nouns that cannot be counted, although we can measure or weigh them, are called uncountable nouns. For example, milk, water, gold, information, rice, etc. Uncountable nouns always take a singular verb. The nouns which can be counted are further classified as singular nouns 1 and plural nouns 2 or more. This characteristic of countable nouns is called number of a noun. Here are some rules on your screen that how can we make a singular noun into its plural number. The first is, most nouns form their plural by adding s to them, that we all know, like apple, apples, plant, plants. Then second is, noun ending in s, sh, ch or x form their plural by adding es to them, like bus, buses, bench, benches. Some nouns ending in o form their plurals with an s, and some takes an es to form their plural. For example, radio, radios, hero, heroes. Nouns ending in f and fe form their plurals by changing f or fe into v and adding an es to them, like wife, wives, calf, calves. Noun ending in y form their plurals in two ways. First is by adding only an s in case the word ending in y has a vowel before it, like boy, boys, donkey, donkeys. But in the next one, like by dropping the word y and adding ies, where y is preceded by a consonant, like army, armies, baby, babies. Some nouns form their plural by changing vowels, like mouse, mice, foot, feet. Some nouns take an en to form their plurals, like child, children, ox, oxen. Some nouns have identical singular and plural forms, like deer remains deer and sheep remains sheep only. Plural forms of compound nouns are derived by adding s or es to the keyword, like maid servant, maid servants. Next is, plural of letters, figures, signs, symbols and abbreviations are made by adding s to them, like MBA, MBS, MLA, MLAs. Children, these are some important notes given in your book. I want you to have a look at them. These are really, really important. The first is, some nouns are used in plural forms only, like scissors, glasses, spectacles, shorts, clothes, shoes, etc. Some nouns are used in singular form only, like furniture, advice, scenery, information, aircraft, etc. Some nouns appear to be singular, but they actually denote plural number, like cattle, people, police, etc. Some nouns appear to be plural, but they actually denote singular number, like physics, politics, gymnastics, etc. Material nouns like copper, iron, wood, etc. are used only in singular. Abstract nouns like hope, love, kindness, etc. are used in only in singular. Collective nouns like flock, bunch, army, etc. are usually used in singular. Proper nouns that are names of any particular person, place or thing are always singular in number, like Rohan, Russia, Mount Everest. Now let's see the exercise. Children, this is classroom assignment 26. Let's start. Let's do A part. Choose a singular or plural verb from the verbs given in brackets to fill in the gaps. The first is physics dash my favorite subject. Physics is my favorite subject because it's a name of a subject. It is not plural. My hair dash black. My hair is black. We consider it as a singular term. Third is this pair of shoes. Whenever we use the word pair with shoes, like a pair of shoes or pair of trousers, so we consider it singular. So what will be here? Pinches. With singular we use first form plus s or es. Fourth is my shoes dash me. Shoes. Now we take it as plural, so it will be pinch, because with plural we use only first form of the verb. Next is what dash the latest news. News is a singular term, so we use here what is the latest news. Next is the audience dash clapping at Joker's antiques. Audience is a collective noun. We put singular verb with collective noun. His pants. We consider these words like pants, trousers, shoes always plural. His pants were dirty. Eighth is dash the police know who the culprit was. Police. The term police, people, cattle, we take them as plural, so it will be do. The police know who the culprit was. Children, let's do B part. Underline the correct nouns given in italics. The dog sank its dash into his finger. Its teeth. Teeth is the plural of tooth. Second is I have just had a dash out at the dentist. A tooth. Second is this is a dash note. A 10 rupee note. My dad gave me 10 rupee notes. Two 10 rupee notes. Third is tell me what happened in your own words. Next is he's a man of his word. Next is what's your name and dash address, not addresses. The boys exchanged dash and telephone numbers. Addresses and telephone numbers. Fifth is floor is sold by the dash kilogram. Please give me 2 kilograms of rice. Exercise C. Fill in the correct plural form in the following sentences. The Indian hockey team will play 2 important, the word in the bracket is match. So the plural of match will be matches, because the word is ending with ch, so we put es to make it plural. Second is his grandfather is one of the country's national heroes. Again the word is ending with s, so we put es to make it plural. Some dash have been living in Nicobar Islands for hundreds of years. What will be here? Families. The word word is ending with Y, so we put IES to make it plural. Fourth is, can you buy me some A4 size dash from the market? The word is diary. So what will be the plural? Diaries. The word is ending with Y, so we put IES to make it plural. Some women also wear dash over their shoulders or hair. The word is scarf. So we will make it plural by putting VES at the end, that is scarves. There was an acrobatic display of dash in the parade ground today. What will be here? Aircraft. It will remain same in the plural form. Some words remain same in plural, just like sheep. D part, rewrite the following sentences by changing nouns in italics into their plural form. You will have to make some other changes too. This is a spare key to the front door. What will be the answer? These are spare keys to the front doors. Next is, I was carrying a bag and a case. I was carrying bags and cases. Next is, the bicycle and the car are means of transport. So the answer will be bicycles and cars are means of transport. My father has a cow, a goat, a sheep, and an ox. My father has cows, goats, sheep. Sheep will remain sheep only. Sheep and oxen. Next is, the child was reading a storybook. The children were reading story books. The last exercise is E. Rewrite the following sentences after correcting them. My dad has two sister-in-laws. It is incorrect. It will be, my dad has two sisters-in-law. Next is, the people of India is honest. What will be here? The people of India are honest. Third is, the child broke the old man's spectacle. The child broke the old man's spectacles. It is never spectacle. Fourth is, the cattle is grazing in the field. So it will be, the cattle are, we take it plural, grazing in the field. He took his shoes and socks off. What is the mistake here? He took his shoes, not shoe, and socks off. The last is, gymnastics are my favorite sport. So it is gymnastics, it's a name of a sport, is my favorite sport.
Children, that's all about the second exercise of noun, that was number. And in the next session, we will solve the third exercise of noun, that will be gender. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.